The program for me was very interesting. It was nicely done. It was very intensive, yet it was so fun. It was very fruitful. It was an eye-opening for me, and it set me on the right track of becoming a successful data scientist. Hello everyone, this is Abdurrahman Dabbousi. I've graduated as a telecommunication engineer and I've worked as a radio network planning and optimization engineer in a telecommunication operator abroad. After 3 years, I decided that I have to take a career shift and I decided that this is the time that I should step up and do something else with my career. So I took a break, I researched what I want. I was always dealing with data, with KPIs. I was always intrigued by the power of data and how they can affect your decision making. So that's why I decided to pursue a degree or to study data science. The program for me was very interesting. It was nicely done. It was very intensive, yet it was so fun. It was very fruitful. It was an eye-opening for me, and it set me on the right track of becoming a successful data scientist. The Career Development Week was a crucial one. It gave me a lot of soft skills that were complementary to the technical ones that we've done. It opened my eye to how to write a good CV, how to optimize my LinkedIn, and the mock interview was so rewarding. I gained a lot of experience with our coach, and I'm grateful that it was included in the program. In addition to the extensive guidance and help from our mentors, it was the first time that I would study and take such courses in such a way. I had to absorb and indulge in new techniques and new ways of learning. I had to read a lot of papers, I had to do extra work, extracurricular work, and some self-learning. That was a bit challenging to me, but yet it was so fun. The moment that I realized that I've learned so much and the moment that I knew my capabilities was when I started my capstone project. I was well informed, well instructed, I knew how to start, I was capable of doing things. I never knew I would do it this way, how to read papers, how to do conclusions, how to plan, organize, and how to start my research. I had a great deal of support from our mentors. They were always open, always available for us whenever we wanted to reach them, using Slack, over emails, even the office hours, they were amazing. The office hours or the recorded sessions, the mentor was always well prepared and on point. My capstone project was a computer vision project where I had to create a system that would detect digital copy move forgery in ID documents. What we did, we dissected the problem into multiple phases. We solved the problem using CNNs and we managed to create a system that would get an input as an ID image and tells you whether this ID is forged or it's real. What I learned during this capstone project was mainly how to build a CNN networks, how to deal with OpenCV and such libraries, how to use like VG16 and RedNet models as well. The mentorship that was provided to us during the capstone project was crucial for me to start this internship. I knew how to start, how to research, and how to do things on my own. So now I'm working on time series analysis and forecasting model, and I'm also working on web scraping or scraping from Twitter and sentiment analysis. For anyone who loves data, who's intrigued by data or machine learning or the realm of artificial intelligence, Zeka is always the first preference. They are pioneers in the area, they are pioneers in this field. I would recommend Zeka as they set me on the right track, as I gained a lot from them, both technically and both personally. I would like to thank Zeka and Abdullah Al-Ghurair Foundation for this great opportunity to leverage and to gain experience in the realm of data science and artificial intelligence. I'm grateful that I was given this opportunity and a great thank for them as well. تعلم AI بزكا مع زكا.AI.